is where the adventure begins. On a ferry, heading towards Sicily.
The moment I got off the ferry, the weather changed. All over Sicily, there was 7 days of strong wind. I patiently waited on this beautiful island for the wind to die down. Just as I was about to leave, there were signs of the weather changing in my favor.
If I look where I am at the moment, which is about 10 kilometers as the crow flies from the summit, tomorrow the wind is good. It's good up to about 3,200 meters. The chill factor is about -4 at 3,000 meters. So I'll have to get warm, take the heated gloves. There's nothing like being cold when you're up in the air. I think I will make a little pasta tonight. Tomorrow's going to be a big flight, an important flight. And tomorrow's the first day that it's actually flyable nearly in the whole country. There's just been so much wind. Going high up is always a big flight. There's a lot of unseen things that can happen, especially with the engine. See you tomorrow. Okay, we're ready to launch. Cut the engine. It is ready. Just got to make it so that it doesn't hit the propeller. Woo! And it's gone! It's very misleading, the size of the mountain. I'm going 45 kilometers an hour and it doesn't seem to be getting any closer. That's how big it is. Turn the heated gloves on. Slowly going up. Now down below is forest and lava flows. You just don't want to fall down there. Mount Etna is an amazing mountain, and it's the world's most active volcano. Oh my God, this is incredible. Now at 3,500 meters altitude. There's quite a strong headwind that's pushing me towards the volcano, so I'm not going to hang around here too long. The wind has picked up. It's starting to head back down. Let's get some speed up. That was amazing.